transportation and travel tickets. The airports to consider when traveling to Pattaya are 3. Suvarnabhumi Airport, located about 120 kilometers away, Don Wing International Airport, located about 160 kilometers away, and Utapeo Rayong Pattaya International Airport, located about 45 kilometers away. From Suvarnabhumi Airport in Bangkok, we have 2 valid alternatives. A taxi, which you will find at floor 1, gate 4, or can be called through the Bolt or Grab apps. A ride of about an hour and a half will cost you about 1,300 baht, approximately 35 euros, including tolls. A bus, with its stop and ticket office at floor 1, gate 8. After about 2 hours of travel, you will arrive at Jomtien Station in Pattaya. Do not consider the train, as it offers inconvenient and slow service. From Don Wing International Airport in Bangkok, we have the same 2 options, but there is no direct bus to Pattaya. However, if you have few luggage, want to save money, and are not tired, this is the way. Reach gate 6 at floor 1 and take bus A1 to Machit. Here you have 2 options: take a bus to Pattaya, which is less frequent and faster, or take the Skytrain and reach Ekamai Station. Here you will find a bus service further but more efficient. Taxi services, in my opinion, are always the best solution, especially if you have luggage and are tired from the journey. The fare is around 1600 baht for about 2 hours of travel. You are unlikely to land at Utapeo Rayong Pattaya International Airport, managed by the Thai Navy. From this small airport still expanding, bus transportation is still limited, and affordable and comfortable taxis, Bolt and Grab, are highly recommended, approximately 600 baht, 15 euros, for about 40 minutes. In Pattaya, there are no subways or public buses, and consequently, no subscription or ticket to buy. You will rarely see some colorful taxis from Bangkok looking for a customer to return to base. To move around the city comfortably, you have 3 options. The first is that of Songthas, also called Bot Bus or Tuk Tuk, which are pickups used as collective taxis on which to rely only in the most frequented areas. You can take a Songtha at one of the many stops in the city or on the street by gesturing to the driver. To get off, just press one of the buttons in the cabin. The driver will pull over to let you off and wait for the payment of 10 baht. Rarely, for longer rides, they may ask for 20 baht. Even if you don't know your way around the city in the first few days and don't know the main routes, the Songthas will be useful simply to travel along the long main streets that I will talk about in the next chapter. The second option is to rent a motorbike. Rental shops are everywhere, but you need to know that your driver's license is not recognized, and if the police stop you for a check, you will have to pay a fine. Also, Pattaya is known for heavy drinking and smoking, so accidents are quite common. Consider the pros and cons of this choice carefully. The last option is to call a driver through the Bolt and Grab apps, which are really cheap. Ending notes.